you didn't care. What happened to me? And I didn't care. Zigzag away through the boredom and pain, occasionally glancing up through the rain, wondering which of the buggers to blame. And watching for pigs on the wing. If you didn't care, what happened to me? And I didn't care. And so the song starts with, you're already playing G, and then it goes, if you didn't care, C. And with your pinky, you're going to accentuate on the third fret, the fourth string there, fifth string, fourth string. So it goes. What happened to me? So really that sounds like an F, doesn't it? Because you go from there to the two. That sounds like an F, so you could do an F if you prefer. What happened to me? And I didn't care. Zigzag away through the boredom and pain, and then often you hear it accentuated on the bottom string there, on the first fret, on the third fret. So it sounds like this. So it goes from a normal A, and then you just put your pinky there on the last string. So it goes, we would zigzag away through the bottom and pain. Glancing up through deep the rain. A minor, F, which of the brothers to blame? A minor and F again. And then you go to C. G, A minor. And watching D. Accentuate with your pinky there. For pigs on the wing. Finish on a G. So this is Pigs on the Wing part two. Happens to you, and I know that you care. For me too, so I don't feel alone, or the weight of the stone. Now that I found somewhere safe to bury my bone, and any fool knows a dog needs a home. A shelter from pigs on the wing. For you, we would zigzag away through the boredom and pain. Occasionally glancing up through the rain, wondering which of the bugger's to blame. And watching for pigs on the wing.